Hello friends, how are you? Today I am going to tell you how you can add ads.txt file in your WordPress website. So this is my WordPress website and I have got this ad.txt file from Google AdSense. So I will just add it in my website using a plugin. And this is that plugin, ad.txt manager. So I will add it. I will also share its link below in description. You can just copy it and you can also download it and upload it, or you can add it by plugin option here, and you can add new. Just search it. This is the one, first one. Click on install now and just click on activate. So this is now active in your WordPress. So now you will go to settings. This option will be added, add.txt. Just click over it. This box will come up. You just need to copy this code and paste it here. Just paste it here and click on save changes. Earlier my my WordPress blog slash ad.txt was not working. Now if you search it again, it will show the code. Now my code is showing. So my ad.txt file has been added to it and it's working fine. So now you can also use this plugin and ad.txt file will be there. If you face any problem, just comment below and I will give you the resolution. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye and take care.